many opportunities to do it in London, because most of the samba is in Brazil. So I think it's a good opportunity, like, for us to do samba in London. So yeah.
You have to get hyped, and then when you, and then by the time the parade comes, you're all hyped and vibe up the crowd.
Robot theme. This year we had a more circus sort of theme, and we get like really interesting costumes. Yeah. They're really colourful, they really stand out when we're doing gigs. So that's really one of the best things about it.
What's changed the most for you since you started?
People, because every year, like, the year 11s leave and the new youngers come in and take their places, really.
And if you could change one thing about the costume this year, what would it be?
The neck frill.
The
tutu.
It attracted too many flies, flies are just all around.
Flies love it.
Yeah.
Because I'm fly.
See, we don't really think about these things when we think about samba costumes, you know, we think about colours, the way it looks, but you're telling me that there's a problem with flies? Finding the dance side.
No, that's why it
was fun. Like, it's different because I'm used to like contemporary and urban dancing. So doing something different is always better. Contemporary is more about extension and stuff, whereas this is more about speed.
And do you feel like it's more free or more? It's more liberating, more freedom.
I think it's more free.
Do you prefer to do choreographies or freestyle?
I think choreography. If freestyle, then I get confused or I repeat the same thing, so it's best to do a choreography.
And the music, what do you think about the music that you danced to?
It's amazing.
The theme for this year?
Oh, circus.
But what are you guys meant to be in a battery?
Clowns, that's the one.
Are you clowns?
Nope.
Yes. He is, I'm not. He is.
Are they clowns?
He's a clown for life.
Are they clowns?
He's a clown for life.